Beautiful and super effective home jitsu 101 using a grappling dummy. I love leg locks. Now, we start in reverse ashi to save us some time. We are tucking his leg and he defensively locks up obviously his legs to stop my operation. To untie his legs, it's good to tie up the knot first. So we bring everything in tight. We grab both feet on the far end and we bring his foot, his leg over our knee to form a wedge. We form a second wedge over his leg and foot. So we control both legs. We go down on our arm, on our knee to slow everything down nice and safe. We lock up the figure four to a hold and we lock up our legs as well. A nice sankaku. To get the tap, we push his toes into his tailbone and his heel backwards. So push and pull to get the tap. Easy money, devastating toe hold. Now, please subscribe, like and share, and I see you guys tomorrow for more jitsu fun.